But we sat right down just the other day, trying to put some words together with 1,001 better things to say, but we couldn't get past the weather. I heard it was raining down all cats and dogs, and the morning's feeling a little bit fresher. There's a comfort burning in my heart tonight, kind of looking to avoid the pressure.